Hello guys, welcome back to this MacTech channel. So today we are going to unbox the Spigen slim armor cover for the Samsung Galaxy A5 2017 edition. As you can see here that I am already having the Urban Armor Gear outback cover for the Samsung Galaxy A5 2017. So this is quite a nice cover, a pretty rugged one. It protects you from accidental drops and damages due to its raised lips over here and here. The cutouts in this cover are pretty precise. Though it's time to switch to Spigen. So let's unbox this Spigen cover. I got this Spigen cover from Amazon.in. I have the metallic black color. And it's priced around $17.99. You can also get the gold edition of the same cover for a reduced price of around $1,099 from Spigen.com, the Indian website. So let's unpack the Spigen armor for Samsung Galaxy A5. So we have unpacked the Spigen armor case, and this is the Spigen armor. It's the slim armor case for Samsung Galaxy A5. So as we can see here, it's drop tested and it's military grade type of protection as it provides, as it is claimed over here. And it holds something also called as the air cushion technology. So let's see the backside of this cover. So around it's shown here that the price here is quoted around $19.99. Well, let's move on with the unboxing of this cover and let's see if it fits right on the cell phone. So we have got the cover out of the box and let's unwrap it now. So here we have the metallic sled version of the Spigen thin armor cover for the Galaxy A5 2017 edition. So inside, as you can see, there is a web like texture in here. And physically there are no extra type of buttons over here, but it's pretty laid out in the form itself. So this is made up of TPU encasing, which is further enhanced by a polycarbonate backing. So let's fit this cover into the phone and let's quickly see how it fits. So this is how it looks, guys. So the fitting is quite good, as you can also see that there are no humped up buttons over here, but the buttons give quite a good tactile feedback. And there's also this kickstand over here which can be used for media consumption. The kickstand is not metallic, it's plastic. Overall, the feel and the look is quite nice. So you can prefer a Spigen cover over the other covers because it's also branded. Thank you.